That should work.
Thank you.
Bon sang!
Peace. I was given orders to come here.
An automat? That talks? Ah, mais je te reconnais. You're Vaucanson's dancer. I saw you perform in Versailles when you were first presented to the Queen.
I have been sent by the Queen.
Sa Majesté? Is she safe?
Yes. She is at the Chateau de Saint-Cloud. It is guarded by machines.
Machines? What has become of the guards?
There are no longer any human guards.
His own troops. He's no better than a rabid dog.
I must find Monsieur de Vaucanson. He holds the secret to the tireless automats.
Your creator? Well, that makes two of us. And it seems we've both arrived too late. He must have gone scurrying back to his master. I was only able to find this note written in his hand. It's nothing of any use, though. Only one thing's for certain. Wherever he went, he didn't take his horseless carriage. He left the key.
There are machines wreaking havoc on the Esplanade.
So I saw, yes. And a little too closely for my liking. It's a miracle I escaped alive. Just by Les Invalides, I saw one take a volley of gunfire, halt for an instant, then carry on as if nothing happened. But no machine, however resilient, is indestructible. These automats must have a weakness. Some vital axle or gear that we can target. I don't suppose you would know, you who share their nature.
No.
Blast. That is unfortunate. I scoured the workshop hoping to shed some light on the matter. But to no avail. If only I had listened to the abbot. But perhaps there's still time. Listen to me. You must find Abbé Grégoire. He knows all about Vaucanson and his machines.
Where can I find him?
He took it upon himself to carry out a well-intentioned but perilous mission. If he's still alive, he'll be seeking refuge at the Société des Amis des Noirs on Place Saint-Merry, not far from Les Halles. Here, take the key to the carriage. It'll no doubt be of use to you. I must attend to a matter of the utmost importance. If my officers are to be believed, the people in arms are calling for the Marquis de Lafayette as their general. And it is my duty to answer their call.
Monsieur de Mirabeau's home is built on a hill in the area. I have no intention of harming you. The Royal Automats are my only enemies.
Partout les saints! You were sent by heaven above!
Have you watched these machines?
Yes! I had a front row seat! A swarm of ferocious beasts who cleared the way for a creature I have a nightmare! It was the Grim Reaper, madame. Death! Itself. Nothing and no one was spared. I was spellbound and horrified by its dance of death. If by misfortune you find yourself in its presence, do not let it leap in your direction. Those who suffered its lightning attack did not survive. None of them, without exception. Come now, if you claim to want to destroy these automats, it's time to get going. You must stop them from advancing.
Thank you. So, I put it to you that the fact that the society is in need of
Monsieur de Mirabeau.
The demon can speak? Speak then! Has my time come?
I do not know.
My life is in your hands. It's not worth much. Do what you will with it.
I seek Monsieur de Vaucanson. He holds the secret to the tireless automats.
And you think you'll find him here, in my quarters? Tell me, who is your master? Aren't you one of Cagliostro's creatures?
I serve only the Queen.
Ah, the Queen. Well then, that's something else altogether.
I found this message in Monsieur de Vaucanson's carriage.
He didn't receive it. That is most worrying. Eugène and I are old friends. I was hoping he would be able to tell me what the deuce is going on. Of course, I doubt he had a hand in this odious display of force, but he spent years in service to the king and his projects. Projects whose macabre ends we're only now discovering.
Where could Monsieur de Vaucanson have gone?
How should I know? The situation is dire out there. Everyone is taking shelter wherever they can. Let me think. I know that he and Monsieur Bailly, the astronomer, are close. Perhaps Monsieur Bailly knows more?
Where can he be found?
He must have taken refuge in his observatory at the Louvre. Otherwise, I doubt he is still alive. He and his associate Lavoisier, the astronomer and the chemist, they were once the pride of the court, but have fallen out of favor. Too close to the common people, it would seem. It's as if only Vaucanson managed to stay in the king's good graces. Sic transit gloria mundi.
Who is this Cagliostro?
You feign ignorance.
I do not know.
Then you should know that Cagliostro is the king's right-hand man. He claims to be a magician, and he is a self-styled count.
A charlatan who is more powerful than a minister.
Precisely. I've heard the most troubling rumors about him. He's supposedly the one who enabled the king to breathe life into these killing machines that no key need wind. I admit it sounds highly improbable, and I wouldn't believe a word of it if I didn't have proof standing right before my eyes. Now that I think about it, as you can see, my servants have all abandoned me, and I will soon follow their lead. Those poor people hoped to escape the city while there was still time. A dire vrai, I fear I shall never see them alive again. Before she left, the housekeeper gave me this key. It opens the gate that leads to the Louvre, if you are foolhardy enough to attempt it.
I found a note written by Eugène de Vaucanson. He mentions the death of the Dauphin at Meudon. What happened that night?
How should I know? The child passed away at Meudon. I was in Versailles.
Eugène de Vaucanson told you nothing?
The only thing he was willing to tell me was that something and that the one thing for so much but
Eugène de Vaucanson
the and that one so much but he
besides the king and Monsieur de
well, if they followed protocol, he lives in Versailles.
No one, not even the king, can stop the rep-